dreaming, brother.
How can you count sheep for our father if you sleep?
What did you dream this time, Joseph? Tell us.
Tell us? All right. All right. I'll tell you.
Well?
We were binding sheaves in the field, and suddenly, mine rose and stood up.
And our sheaves?
They swayed in the wind. But there was no wind.
Then, your sheaves formed a ring around mine and bowed down to it.
Oh, they did, didn't they?
Yes, they did.
Why don't you take your dreams and your counting sticks
and your clay tablet
with the little worm figures and go back to Father's tent
and stay there?
Jacob, named Israel, loved Joseph more than any of his other sons. And next to him he loved Benjamin, for they were the children of Rachel, his favorite, now dead.
The increase of Reuben's flocks is 8 tens of sheep and 6 tens of goats. Dan and Naphtali came back from Dothan with only an increase of 2 tens of sheep and no increase of goats.
They said there was drought.
And what do you say?
Some Midianite traders traveling from Dothan had yearling goats. Black with white stripes.
Benjamin, God made goats to have 4 legs. Do not try to improve his work. How many?
4 tens of your goats.
Mark them against the share of Dan and Naphtali.
I still have my wits.
As long as I have your eyes to see with. Sharp. Like your mother's eyes.
Benjamin.
Joseph, I made this for you.
Father, I could never wear that.
Why not? It's beautiful.
They already hate me because I count the sheep for you.
Oh, let them.
Oh. You know what they will say.
What?
That you gave me that coat only to show that...
But I love you. Put it on.
Father.
Enough. Here. They envy you. Because you learned to count and to write. Because you chant the story of our fathers that I taught you. Of my father Isaac and his father Abram.
And his father Terach.
All right, Father. Now you let me have a portion of the herds. Like my brothers, a wife, tents of my own.
And leave me? Never.
Never.
If I could only be like the others, I wouldn't be having those dreams.
Dreams? What dreams?
Like the sun and the moon, 11 stars bowing down to me.
11 stars? 11 brothers. The sun. Who is the sun? Am I to bow down to you?
No, Father. I just want to be 1 of 12.
No!
Remember your brother Esau. You fled for your life. I have 10 Esaus.
I said no.
You're still a boy. Well, don't leave me. I need you. You have Rachel's eyes.
Oh, Father.
All right, Joseph. Your brothers are at Shechem. Take provisions and go to them. Find out how they're doing. And then... come back to me.
I'd like to cut him, like the priests in Jericho.
They smell like traitors. They'll be stopping for the night.
Coming all this way to spy on us.
This time, he won't go back.
There will be no bloodshed. We may hate him, but he's still our father's son.
And what are we? What are you, Reuben? A bastard?
A bastard?
I am the firstborn, son of Leah, daughter of Laban, not a concubine slave.
Look to your inheritance, O firstborn. Brother Reuben.
There will be no bloodshed.
Reuben said...
Where is Reuben?
He said he would be back at sunrise. And not to do anything until then.
We know what Reuben will do. Don't we, Judah? Say he learned his lesson and let him go.
Why not? He's our brother. Our own blood.
My blood? And it cost me all those goats? He's got to pay.
Why don't we sell his new robe to the Ishmaelites?
There is something more valuable we can sell to the Ishmaelites.
Joseph!
Joseph?
Son! Son!
Judah!
Where is he? Where's
Joseph?
Gone!
Where?
Where the Ishmaelite traders. They said they were going to Egypt.